The body of a woman who went missing on the Delta on Thanksgiving has now been found. She was discovered by volunteers who used advanced sonar technology to survey the riverbed. But her son tells KCRA3's Mallory Hoff that her father's body is still missing.
Since Jim Chanpensai's parents went missing on the Delta, the search for closure has consumed him.
It's hard. It's hard for me.
His family reached out to Gene Ralston and his wife from Idaho. They volunteer time and advanced sonar technology. This after Sacramento Sheriff's Department searches turned up nothing.
This is called a towfish, and it has the transducers for the sonar inside, this black through these windows. A system like this today, including the boat and everything we have on board, would probably run around $275,000 ballpark.
Something that not every department can provide.
Well, that's true.
The technology is dropped down 10 to 15 feet above the riverbed.
We're looking at the bottom of the river. This is one of the dark depression areas.
Just 3.5 hours after heading out on the water on the first day of their search, the team spotted Jim's mother's body.
Happy and sad at the same time.
There, 40 feet underwater on the bottom of the Delta, was the body of 51-year-old Chantra Chanpensai.
For whatever reason, divine guidance or whatever, she was pretty much right there where the boat was found by the Coast Guard.
Her husband, who is believed to have drowned as well, is still missing.
Hopefully he get found by someone or somewhere.
Yeah. Continue to hope.
Yes, I do.
In Rio Vista, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.
The volunteer team has been working since last Thursday. That's when they discovered Chanpensai's mother's body. Local law enforcement agency dive teams then recovered the body, and the search for Chanpensai's father ended today.